Christopher Simon Sykes. I think I've had this for a while. I know it's been on my bookshelf for a while. And I obviously bought it from Oxfam for £3.49. So this is a while ago. And I'm going to have my coffee today. I'm going to have this coffee. Say. she might well have become as celebrated as Julia Margaret. That's Julia Margaret Cameron. But in the winter of 1858, while still in her early 20s, as she was sitting reading in the library at Weston Park with her sister Charlotte before a blazing log fire, a red-hot ember suddenly landed upon her crinoline. Within a matter of seconds, she was, like Miss Havisham, running, shrieking, with a whirl of fire blazing all about her, and soaring at least as many feet above her head as she was high. Gosh. In a desperate attempt to save her sister, Charlotte suffered the same fate. Ever since that night, Lady Lucy and Lady Charlotte Bridgman have been known in the family as the Burnt Ants. Wow. These two ladies. That's a really morbid sense of humour. The Burnt Ants. It seems so. Thank you.
See this.
house sport at the time. This photograph was taken by Samuel Hempel, who included it in what he claimed was the second earliest book integrating text and photographs after Bjarne Smith's Tenerife. Best.